Just gone. Okay.
Yeah, doesn't look like anyone's here either.
That doesn't make sense. We all saw a man come this way.
You guys are real marks.
What the?
I nearly pissed myself.
I couldn't resist. You were lined up perfect. Long time no see!
Huh? Wait!
This man? He's your...
Yes, I'm Thanatos Beldine, seasoned explorer and Rakota's father.
He's older than I had imagined.
Who might you be?
Well, I guess she would be pretty strong from swimming up. No blades, but hammer-like things. Hanging off neck for quite a while, but it's also a game, so if they don't design her to slip, she won't. Let's read then. I bet they made, instead of two hitboxes, like hugging each other, they just made one big hitbox. But that's what I'm guessing, anyways. Is a painting. I'm guessing the piece who had problems with hitboxes. Because quite a long time quite a lot of times are in the on the PC, like hitboxes were bigger than the actual object itself. I think that stopped. Around the PS3 and Xbox. I'm not sure. I'm pretty sure the PS2 you still couldn't shoot through holes in fences and the light. Just gonna dress you guys. Just me, but I was that was really cool when you could like in shooters you could shoot through like a hole in a fence or because that wasn't always the case in games. I don't know when that changed. It could have been late PS2 or PS3. I don't know. But I'm good. Are growing over time. Yeah, but now that the video games are evolving, they kind of are growing, I should say. Like, they've just grown too much. Now it's like games just cost a large amount of money to make, and to make that money back, to make profit or whatever, freaking developers or what developers of whatever decided to charge money for stuff, thinking that would be a good idea. I'm sure it does have its existence, but it also has quite a bit of horror stories, like Star Wars Battlefront 2, apparently has they took out the microtransactions completely in that game. So that's really declare that the example of a horror story. And there might be more horror stories like that. Or not a horror stories, but Ubisoft really decides to fully take on the games as a service model. It's like I think they're obviously won't be that hard, but with more games as a service, like every game obviously won't be a home run sort of thing, since there might be so many games as a service. Like, everyone just has so much money, sort of thing. It's like, everybody can, spend, $100 on every game, so there's gonna be a mine or whatever. And that line will probably be like some games just some games will just fall. They probably won't be horror stories, but they will like receiving profits, like gaining profits for a few months, and then it just suddenly stops.
Did it work, Donald?
Yes. Ethel has successfully reached the capital. A root from the prayer tree sapling I planted became a path for him to walk on.
I can't believe you actually used a sacred prayer tree in this manner. You always surprise me with your unorthodox approaches to problem solving.
I don't know about unorthodox, but at least now I know for certain. Adol and his companions are traveling through the ruins of Aegeus. I don't know how far into the future he is, but the remnants of our kingdom surround him.
I do not want to accept this, but civilizations, no matter how much prosperity they enjoy, must come to an end someday. Not even Eternia can escape that fate, it seems.
Yeah. But god damn, Resident Evil 7, man. It's just I don't know. It's just I'm so weirdly not good at puzzles. And it keeps demanding that I do puzzles.
Yes, this is the path Adol and the others took in my dreams. This is so surreal.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, I keep looking at the clock and it's like, I don't know why I do that, but I just do. Freaking 10:30 won't come for a long while. I don't know why I do that. I guess I just want it to be 10:30 already, so I could just, I guess, at least that's what I'm going with. So, her name is Dana. It's not Dana. Yeah, I thought so. I just needed, someone to say it. Yeah, but it is just weird that her name is Dana, not Dana. Because it just rolls off the tongue really. Yeah, I don't know.
We did it!
Okay. The bridge increase. The garage is now open. So, it's quite easy to do that as well. That's cool. I just want to talk to her because she might have a quest. But I think, the quests are always gonna be in those things. that there are always going to be those question marks. Like, I don't know, maybe it's just me, but, freaking Elise and that, Alfred or whatever, they just look kind of bad, to be honest. Just because you could see their belly. Maybe not fat, but, not bad, but. They're getting a little bit of a stomach, but it could be just that the clothes just look kind of weird. Not kind of weird, but whatever. Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, that's that that little witch her Katie math game or whatever it's called got pushed back, but oh well, I guess. Because, that was a fun demo I played. It was the Japanese demo, but it was fun nonetheless. It's like, at first, I kinda didn't like it, but it kinda grew on me, sort of thing. Okay, I'll try. What story? I don't want story. Oh, you will find. I don't know where she is. Went where? Where do you think she went? Well, I'm gonna search everywhere anyway. This is gonna be great. Thank you. You know. Oh, is this open now? Oh, you have to freaking do that sometimes. Okay, that's kind of annoying though. And it's like I don't want to be the guy, to be honest, anyway. Cause when I use, when I start using the guide, I, will probably not record. Because when I use the guide, I kind of quickly switch from this to that sort of thing. I don't know where they are. And I really don't want to use guys. But I might have to freaking figure out this one quick. I hope she's not. I hope they're not in danger, please. If you find them, done prior to me last. But anyway, just Labyrinth of Refrain. Coven of Dust. Even without the puzzles, freaking Resident Evil 7 is just an okay game. To be honest. Yeah, like, I don't know. They're running out of ideas with Resident Evil 7. Obviously, they just don't know what to do. Oh, shoot.
Beneath the capital. This won't be easy. We need to be careful.
This is not good. The brazier has been lit. We have to deal with those birds.
Yeah. if I could, okay. Oh, can I drive a voice down or something?
And
sex and he's bad. Kind of.
Yes! Great job!
There's no clear. Nice job. Yeah, we can't. That was well.
Take care of this quickly.